Good morning! Today is an early Tuesday morning. I'm feeling a little bit sick, but with full day of ministry today, we're going to be doing construction and we're working on a church and activity center. It's kind of neat because an old world racer donated the funds for it, and it's supposed to be opening in 3 weeks, so we have a lot of work to do. Right now it's just a few pieces of wood and dirt, and we've dug holes and put in concrete and all sorts of things. Never been skilled in this before, so we'll see how it goes. Well, our car just stopped. Well, actually the truck just stopped in the middle of the road.
We went like 20 miles.
It's okay. It'll work out. We're supposed to be building stuff, so it'll all work out. But we'll just sit in the middle of the road for a few minutes.
Just getting started.
Alright, round two. All construction. This is exciting. Now this is gonna work and we're gonna get there so fast, and then air conditioning is super nice. Yes.
This is our walk up song. Everyone's gonna sing along.
Church and the activity center. A few days ago we pulled up all the weeds here and picked up all the trash, and so now today we're building or digging a 6 by 6 by 6, that's really bad, a really big hole, and it's really supposed to be deep, but yeah, it'll be hard, it'll be exciting, it's hot.
You got to go and dig those holes.
Man, I'm tired.
With broken hands and withered souls, emancipated from all you know. You got to go and dig those holes.
It's definitely hot. We hit the water, so can't really dig those spots. We have the other spots to dig, and we also found a big iron ring. That'll be interesting to get out inside of the clay, muddy stuff. But so far, it's been really good. Hey. Tell us about it.
This thing has been in the way for like the past 30 minutes, and we finally got it out.
So it's our work break today. We are going going to ride a water buffalo because why not? When in the Philippines.
To the T. What is that you smelling, dog? That's me. I don't take showers and I don't brush my teeth. That's all I do is dig holes, eat and sleep.
There is no lake, there is no shade, there is no place to hide, so just sit and wait to fry.
You got to go and dig those holes.
Dig it up.
Be any better.